Hello, good evening, and a big welcome to all in Panem. I'm Caesar Flickerman, and whoever you are, whatever it is you're doing, if you're working, put down your work. If you're having dinner, stop having dinner, because you are going to want to witness this tonight. There has been rampant speculation about what really happened in the Quarter Quell. And here, to shed a little light on the subject for us, is a very special guest. Please welcome Mr. Peeta Mellark. Peeta, a lot of people feel as though they are in the dark.
Yeah, I know how they feel.
Now, so set the stage for us. Talk us through what really happened on that final and controversial night.
Well, first off, you have to understand that when you're in the games, you only get one wish. It's very costly.
You're alive.
It costs your life.
I think it costs more than your life.
How do you mean? What's more than your life?
Well, I mean, to murder innocent people.
Ah.
And that costs everything that you are.
Yes.
So you hold on to that one wish, and yeah, that night, my wish was to save Katniss.
Yes.
You know, I should have just run off with her earlier in the day like she wanted to.
But you didn't.
No.
Why? Were you caught up in Beatty's plan?
No, I was caught up trying to play allies. And then they separated us, and that's when I lost her. And then the lightning hit, and the whole force field around the arena just blew out.
Yes, but Peeta, Katniss is the one who blew it out.
No.
You saw the footage.
She didn't know what she was doing. Neither of us knew there was a bigger plan going on. We had no idea.
You had no idea?
No.
All right. Well, Peeta, there are many who find this suspicious, to say the least.
Mm-hmm.
It seems as though she was part of a rebel plan.
Well, do you think it was part of her plan to be almost killed by Joanna? Or part of the plan to be paralyzed by lightning? No, we were not part of any rebel plan. We had no idea what was going on.
All right. I believe you, Peeta Mellark. Thank you.
Yeah.
I was going to ask you to speak about the unrest, but I think you might be too upset.
No. And no, I can...
Are you sure?
Yeah, absolutely.
Thank you.
I want everyone who's watching to stop and to think about what a civil war could mean. We almost went extinct once before, and now our numbers are even fewer. Is this really what we want to do? Kill ourselves off. Killing is not the answer. Everyone needs to lay down their weapons immediately, or else that's it. For all of us.
Peeta? Are you calling for a ceasefire?
Yeah. And
arguably, our favorite tribute. And I think that's what we all find most astonishing, is that this girl was adored in the Capitol. And I think for you, Peeta, it must be particularly painful.
I wish I could give this rose to you, Katniss.
He's changed so much already. What are they doing there?
A sweet gesture. For a girl who has inspired such violence. You must love her very much to be able to forgive her. I don't think that I could. Unless, of course, Peeta, you think that perhaps she's being forced into saying things that she doesn't even understand.
Yeah. Yeah, that's exactly what I think.
Even his voice is
different.
I think
they're using her to whip up the rebels. I doubt she even knows what's happening or what's really at stake.
Now, Peeta, I doubt that the rebels will ever let her see this. But if they do, what would you say to her? To Katniss Everdeen, the one sweet Katniss Everdeen, what would you say to her?
I would tell her to think for herself.
Yes.
Don't be a fool, Katniss. I know. You never wanted the rebellion. The things that you did in the games were never intended to start all of this. The rebels have made you into something that you're not, something that could destroy all of us. So if you have any power or any say in what they do or how they use you, please, please urge them to stop this war before it's too late. And ask yourself, can you trust the people you're working with? Do you know what they really want?
We need to respond.
We've received reports of derailed trains, of granaries on fire, and of a savage attack on the hydroelectric dam in District 5.
What has been done to you?
I'm begging for restraint and decency.
Interrupt your regularly scheduled horse manure to bring you...
That's it, that's our footage.
He's in.
Goodness.
He sees it, he sees our problem.
Goodness, are you there?
Peeta.
Goodness.
Peeta, please continue. You were telling us about these savage attacks.
Sure. The attack on the dam was a callous and inhuman act of destruction. Think about it. How will this end? What will be left? No one can survive this. No one is safe now. Not here in the Capitol. Not in any of the districts. They're coming, Katniss. They're gonna kill everyone. And in District 13, you'll be dead by morning!
He's warning us. That was a warning.
Yes, it was.
We have to get him out before they kill him.
Is there anything in the air?